Sorry, second year na me.
Ah! Kada year 11, magkataas pa daw ng skirt.
Magkataas daw ng skirt.
Hey mga doc, today's video is something chill and it's sort of a sit down and talk regarding our experiences from our first year in medicine. So if we haven't met yet, my name is Grace Nariza. I'm an incoming second year med student in Cebu, Philippines. So our guest for today's video is my cousin and a good friend of hers. And without further ado, let's get started.
Hello to... Hello to... Hello to... Grace's viewers. Hi guys!
Refresh. Today we're gonna do a mukbang. Thank you to SNR for not sponsoring this video. Okay, introduce our guest.
Hi everyone! My name is Danielle Stephanie Ann Dirboho. I'm a medical technologist and a medical student in Cebu, Philippines.
And I'm Clifford Corpo. I'm also an incoming second year medical student.
Yeah, so we're batchmates but we're from different schools. So mm-hmm. I decided it would be fun if we go and share experiences. So I'm from Cebu Institute of Medicine and they are from...
Maham College of Medicine.
Here's how it's gonna go. I have here a bag full of questions regarding our first year experiences. And then we take turns into choosing a question. And then we answer it one by one. So maybe that way, you get an idea what to expect. Or wala lang, matatawa lang kayo. First breakdown.
It was my first practical exam during parasitology. I know bio students have para subjects too, but then, you know, I didn't take it seriously, so I...
Like, cried.
Oh, you know, in our para subject, they post our scores and...
With names?
Yeah, I had one of the lowest scores in class, and so it was so embarrassing, so I had to cry on...
First exam?
Practical. That was amoeba.
Kasi we still don't have para in our school, so we'll see if I'll cry over it.
So my first breakdown, I think, was first anatomy exam. The first exam was full of cases and I can't handle too many questions in my head. Charot.
So di ko kanal cases.
Di ko kanal cases.
Until now.
Cases kay if wrong mangugasal first, wrong nakatanan.
Possible wrong. Domino effect. So you failed.
Of course, failed.
We cried together. So it's still masaya.
At least happy.
Happy umiiyak. Ganun.
Ikaw.
Histo, third by nga GI proc. Diba, they returned the test papers. Yeah. When I opened it, it was the lowest scores I have gotten the whole year ba. So, I was not prepared for the shock. Yeah, I prepared for it. Yeah, familiar siya nako. But during the exam, gani ka nang when you see it in the microscope. Yeah, exactly. You can't say what organ is this, what specimen is this. Nihilak chuko sa school, but
wait lang. Some of your classmates are also mga in times if maglisod sila, like mahilak yun sila in front of.
Dili siya normal, naiyana pero dili siya normal jud. Murag gamay ra jud kana.
Then tanana next question. When did you feel na med school na ni? Shucks. Even until now, I can't believe nga. Char. I'm in med school and feel ako ma-feeler na ko siya if ever I'm on duty on clinics na, no? Ikaw.
Me, I really felt that this was the start of med school when one of the doctors scolded me because I got the wrong info. Yeah, I was lecturing my classmates about something.
SGD?
That,
case presentation.
Oh, case. Na. You know, doctor in Maham physiology. You know, he will really scold you if you're telling something that goes against his ideas.
Uh-oh.
You know, he goes like that and goes.
So ano lab ko na mag-scalpel na. Narag, oh no, natuha dyan ko glawa sa tao. Dito ko nakuyawan. Diba murag, hala, this was a living human last year, kaya this was walking the streets. Yeah, ang scalpel kay gamay ra kay first ni mga skinning kay kay ko bitomic bleeder, yan napay blood ba. So nakafeel yung nga.
Feeling mo fresh pa.
Cadaver niya. Dito fresh at. Naragay old blood the vein.
Kamu din mag-skin.
Skin?
Perception.
Na to ah.
Personal notes or recycled notes? Of course, personal notes. But it depends on the chapter. If it's too long, I prefer recycled notes.
Ako, I recycle.
Yes.
Recycled? Ako, personal, because I have my own side notes, and then that note I use for studying would be my reviewer. For example, the next exam, which is like bi-monthly or finals. So I can use that notes for review.
Pero if recycle ko, like, mo-check ka sa G-Drive sa higher years, and then printed man usually ako i-snatch or recycle ng notes niya. Akong basahon ang book side by side with it. Yeah, akong sure. Personal then, note. Uy, clip nang dun magbasahon na mo ang book.
Ay, oo. For brainy ka.
So, murag siya semi-recycled, semi-personal.
Oh, nanay, backbone ba? Kay, if from scratch, murag, abdan mo next year. Oh.
Yeah.
So, if personal mangod is, na ako'y ako ang way of writing it, way of, in a shorter way, and ang sequence sa thought nga akong ibutang. So, murag, I think that's the thing nga akong giapas sa personal notes.
So, okay, rakag, bahalag. Time consuming ninyo kay okay ra as long as mas master ninyo
ang notes.
Total.
More on
pagkabot exam. Ala wala pa to ani kay buti sa mga.
Ihatag
ang
lectures.
Depende o PowerPoint ana.
Some doctors mo hatag.
Some doctors na ganan jud sila maminaw, so take down notes if you so bawal matulog.
Mga taga Maham in the future. Welcome to first year. Favorite stress reliever after exam.
Okay.
My classmates know me too well. We're always together after that time. Shout out to Maham, Section C, Kamya, hello.
After Kamya.
After
Kamya.
Baseline.
Ay. Okay. Ako, me,
Dito ba plastika na ganyan?
Diba, kabalo ka ni, I play volleyball and most of the time, yun, weekends.
Girl.
Weekends, every Friday, I play volleyball with my Cebu friends. I take this time, Jud, to play because...
Kasi exercise lain, guys.
Oh, like exercise.
Ako sad kay mag-badminton ko, if I can. Or eat out ko ng kain-kain with my friends.
Of course. Di mo mali kayo ng eat out. After exam, then, before that.
Before the, you know...
Para dili sa yun ba?
Para dili ko.
Next question. Favorite subject? Wala.
Smart.
Smarty ka girl. Uy, honestly, I think no specific favorite subject for me. Pero kasi, char. Kasi, I'm a medical technologist. Pinagdaanan namin yung medtech. I mean, yung parasitology subject before. So, familiar na yung terms. Familiar na on how we see those parasites in the microscope. So, parasitology. Not necessarily favorite, ha?
Least unlike.
Me, personally, I think, biochem. I don't have really high scores sa biochem, pero I like the ideas.
The best.
Dahil favorite ni Clifford, ETC. Krebs cycle.
Nakita kong daghan.
Just
explain.
Maragi, allergy na ko sa kuan. Hey, let's move on.
Pisho is life. Wow. Gaiton is love. Kay mura lang storytelling ang gaiton compared to other subjects.
Do you have the gaiton pocketbook sa tuhong gamay?
Baby?
Oh, baby gaiton. I love reading gaiton, baby gaiton if for, ano, cramming. Cramming or mga quizzes, pre and post quiz ni Doc.
You have, sa kaisamahan, they have pre and post quizzes.
Yeah, we have pre and post.
We don't have pre and post quizzes. So now we pre and post quizzes during discussion. And then slides. And then for plus points now, record siya separately.
No, plus points. Plus points.
So dapat yung kawang minaw. Guys, so can you say nga lifesaver siya sometimes? Need siya?
Yes, of course. I would say.
Example, like, if you have this low score low in score. An exam, mabira siya because you have plus points in oral recitations. Yeah. And pre and post quizzes.
Okay, mubunot ako. Cafe or study center? Ako for me, ganahan jud ko kuan cafe. Not because kuan. Besides sa lami ang mga, of course, mga inom-inom o mga coffee ang na chill. Makasite seeing sad ka ng ano lagi. Uy, si kuan, hala, katukuan.
Jod, bako lang Jod.
Plus,
number.
o makamit ka sa imong friends, maka-question ka og stuff.
What if ikaw resa?
Kuno isang buyag sa balay lang jud ko uy.
Ta papilian ka home or cafe?
Eh cafe, gapon.
Cafe.
Mm. Or street.
Unsay man big ma'am?
Me kuan, cafe sa the center, cafe na lang. But I prefer studying at home gyud if I want focus, I want peace, walay koy kasura.
Pareha ta dan nga ganahan ko sa house. I wanted to train myself nga sa house lang para long term biya ni nga study nga medicine. Oh, I wanted to save by staying at home pero
savings gyud number one sad.
Prison number one savings. Pero if there's weekends where I'm so sick of the house na, I go to Coffee Bean at 8 a.m. and then leave at 11 p.m. the whole day at Coffee Bean. I like studying sa Coffee Bean kay glass ilang window niya. Hayag ang place.
Nice since college, you're studying there, diba?
Oh.
Tipo din lisa sa nato. Dijud ko ani.
Uy, ka denial ba?
Unsa to?
Most difficult subject. Most difficult subject sa med karon sa first year kay I think.
Sino ang unsa sa
anatomy? Lisa jud ang anatomy. I like learning anatomy pero pag exam bitaw, ambot lang gyud.
Oh, no,
same.
Asa ko nang gawas ning kaning mga ugatan ni wa gyud ko kitaan ni doc then na pagpapiliun kas choices duol la kaayo like A B duol la kay sa B na ambot na ay na lang jud.
Most difficult subject same anatomy. I like reading Morris na book pero for learning ra
gunuhan mo ba sa
for learning ra like example kada di mo kayo kag mao di ni ana
ina like, ita oh.
Pero when it comes to exams
nga jud no
oh grabe
ako mo kayo yung coverage.
Pinla ko inyo abisod siya agi kay 100 items anatomy tanan.
Oo, oh, inanan siya.
Kami kay mapatay bisa anatomy ba? Uy, bisa tisyo.
Inanan pili. Eh. Numerog sa sato eh.
Ay, wala. Oh,
inanan ang lahat.
Inanan sa good exam.
Kami kay 100, ano nga sabi ko? 100 na sa daan. Mm. Sige, patya na lang kung doon. Charjo.
Tips for practical exam. That's how you study anatomy. Memorize the letters, go to the cadaver, and then repeat the cadaver, and then take videos for your personal studying sa bahay.
Ako, tips for practical exam. Stay focused. Ayaw katarantar. Ang time gyud grabe ang 40 seconds. O, paspas ra kayo for 40 seconds. So, muna, stay focused.
Move on. If you take answer ato, forget it.
Example ka nang sa number one, wala kay answer. Don't focus too much on number one. If nalang ka sa number two, kay tendency will mag-goal ka sa number two, then number two, wasad kayo ma-answer or like malimot ka nga mo, din na siya ma-answer. So, move on. Makabawi pa ka sa sunod.
Wait, nato sa last question.
Yay!
Yay, last question.
Tips for written exam. Oh, ganahan mo rin kong cases of.
Oh, ikaw. Brainy day ka, ha?
Tips day, ha? Bring your watch good all the time. Kay time yourself good.
Saba diha.
2 hours is not enough, so i-manage ni mo yung time.
Guys, ayun yung pawat niya kay. Bring your watch. Pagkita ni mong skinin, hala natulog ang yads. Ipahiyak ay ganad.
Because koan, the time nga, di ba, 100 items is 2 hours.
Mm.
So, first hour.
Answer sa katanan.
Answer sa tanan. And then, if you have, don't focus too much on one number. Question, move on lang sa, then you can go back to it later.
Kay, namang ko'y times nga, ang question sa number one, makita ni mo ang clue sa uban nga number yeah. Sa preceding number. So,
para wala yung sure.
Tinood.
Study smart. Mm. Doctor factor oh, kayo.
Nadyo ibang doctor na ganahag matching type. Mm. Or na ibang doctor na ganahag cases. So, dapat ka balo dyan ka kung matching type. Mga objective questions. What is pakpakinan na
if mag-study ka,
last on
maglanta ka, maglanta ka sa blueprint. Ang saan mo ang...
Kami sa blueprints, ra.
Akong planuhon na add akong scores si biochem. So, this exam is biochem heavy or this exam is histo heavy. Sure. So, unhan ako na siya.
Kung study.
O, kung i-plus.
Namo, total dyan.
If akong i-plus, kaabot kong 70, ano lang.
Makatulog ko, ambot, wala ko kabalo, feel na ako.
All-nighter, night out. All-nighter. So, ikabot sa
ikaw. Kaila ko, siya na dyan ang pinaka-bright.
Hindi, okay.
Kaya ka namin ito, ga-answer ko. Natulog na lang yan. Sabi ko, grabe.
Doc, boring daw po exam niyo.
Nakatulog
ko. According to my cousin, boring.
Chemistry board exam. Mura na, dapat dili matulog, matulog. Jud, number one.
Tunay na matapang.
Shout out matulog. To Gia nga ako nasa kundapan nga natulog. Gapukawanay ming duwa. Kaya natulog sa siya na to may exam.
So that was 10 questions or 10 facts about what we felt like during the first year of medicine. So it's a really pleasant experience to finally have people inside my channel.
Yay! Kamsa hamnida!
Hindi po to bayad, pinakain ko na sila. This has been Grace Nariza,
Daniel Stephanie, and Dinner Boho,
Clifford Cuerpo,
saying,
like,
comment,
and subscribe!
Bye! Bye!